about here. Our kidneys help detox the body of any toxins. So we're going to help the kidneys do that by rubbing them with the back of our hands. And then rubbing them with the front of our hands, the palms of our hands. In the front of your neck, dropping your shoulders, dropping your hips. Come back to center, and then we're going to bring our head looking down toward the floor. I'm letting it drop, and then one vertebra at a time, we're going to let our head drop toward the floor, letting our arms hang loose, stretching out the back and the low back and the back of the legs. Thank you. like this with tapping the thymus for 5 minutes is equal to a 20-minute run. Now, that's not aerobic exercise, of course, but it's the same cleansing of the blood and organs that you would get from a 20-minute run. So this is a wonderful thing to do in the morning when you're not feeling well, when you need more energy, to just do this. Gives you lots of energy. I do this instead of having a cup of coffee in the afternoon. But this whole series is great. When I'm not teaching it, it'll take you about 7 minutes to do this whole series.